Hey guys, what's up? This is Madsen115 here. I'm gonna try streaming.
Hello. I do apologize for the white noise. I have what's arguably the most dog shit mic in the world because I'm using my old headset from my freshman year. I do apologize for the white noise. I have what's arguably the most dog shit mic in the world because I'm using my old headset from my freshman year. I do apologize for the white noise. So yeah, anyway, we're gonna be doing some WoW gameplay. You wanna take a look? Oh wait, yeah, I should post this out on Twitter. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna be leveling my enhancement shaman. Here we go. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, yeah, let me put on some Spotify here.
Jesus Christ.
Oh yeah, let me throw on some Spotify here.
Jesus Christ.
I'm just gonna be playing some game music for now, so I don't have to worry about DMCA. The real way I see it, I'm probably only gonna have to worry about DMCA if I play a hard rock song you hear every day on the radio.
Don't have to worry about DMCA. The real way I see it, I'm probably only gonna have to worry about DMCA if I play a hard rock song you hear every day on the radio.
Don't have to worry about DMCA.
The weird way I see it, I'm probably only going to have to worry about DMCA
I kind of have a sore throat, and I don't really have much to say. So if anyone's in chat, please give it a view. Sure is fun to level an enhanced in TBC, right? Retail kind of sucks, you guys know. Yeah. Yeah, screw retail. It's fucking bullshit. Okay, I'm looking at my stream manager on my phone, and it says I've got 2 viewers, including myself, but when I look at the computer, it says I only got 1 viewer. Why is that? If you're a bot, please give me the cue to speak up so I can ban you. In all honesty, I'm far better at speaking through text messages and whatever than my mouth.
In all honesty, I'm far better at speaking through through text messages and whatever than my mouth.
Yeah, sure is some awesome gameplay here, isn't it? Apparently I've had 230 views on this channel. I wonder why that's so. Oh yeah, the reason I said on my phone earlier is because I only have one monitor. Now this is some relaxing music, am I right? Only one more acceptable hyena sample and then I'm out of there. Well, no, not really. I'm a fucking idiot. Okay, so I have tried streaming before, twice in 2018. I can't remember if I did, but they're gone now. So unfortunately, I couldn't get them uploaded to YouTube. Oh, hey, speaking of which, I do have a YouTube channel. It's just called Metson115. It's kind of dead though, so don't expect anything from it at all. That alliance is up to no good. Ah, hater, joystick hacks. Just a little note, please don't bug me for face cams. Because I don't feel like revealing my face. I'm not famous yet. But thanks for the follow, though. I appreciate that. Hey, Bouchon, thanks! And yeah, you too, Dustshade222. Oh. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, Boosh, you're. Holy shit, Boosh, I didn't know you were a fucking snut sub. It's great! Oh, did you see that crit?
Shit, Boosh, I didn't know you were a fucking snut sub. It's great.
Oh, hey. Oh, yeah. I like that, Pepega ASC2. I'm just gonna keep that up.
Oh, did you see that crit?
Oh, yeah. I realize the stream's kind of laggy, so I apologize if you didn't see the crit.
Oh, yeah. I like that, ASC2.
stream's kind of lagging, so I apologize if you for it.
Yeah, after the stream, I'm going to take a look at the settings on OBS and see if they'll help. But it's probably because my computer's complete dog shit. It's so horrible. And I've only had this I've only had this PC since fucking Christmas of
2017.
Oh yeah, okay, I'm having some Skyrim music. Normally when I play TBC Classic, I only have music from 2008 and before. From before Wrath of the Lich King released. But I'm making an exception here, so I don't get any DMCA strikes. Well, okay, I do know of a way, there's Grayson and Bean, two streamers I follow, who use some sort of a mechanism to make it so the DMCA music they play on stream doesn't appear in their VODs. I'll ask them later how it works. Oh yeah, grats, Wolfson. That's Dust Shape, by the way. Oh yeah, sorry for the guttural, growling or whatever the fuck. I'm kinda sick right now. Well, not really sick, but my throat's sore.
Yeah,
I'm recovering. Sounds like you're trying to speak Hebrew. Unfortunately, I'm only fluent in English. That's it. No, I do not have coronavirus, I hope. What? Have, what, Bouchon? Oh, this is one of my favorite, songs from Halo 3. Really sad one at that. Have a nice day. Ha. Yeah, thanks. I am having a nice day so far. Okay, if you're liking the stream so far, please give it a follow. But I don't know if I'm gonna stream regularly because I'm a fat piece of shit who's devoid of ideas and motivation. But mainly because I don't really want to stream when my parents are home. And speaking of which, my parents are not home right now. And also, after this, I might put it off until I get a better mic and optimize some stream settings so it's not too bad. Come on, chat, speak up, please. I need a reason to speak. What's my favorite type of soda? I would say Mountain Dew, I think. What about yours, Deathshade? Thoughts on Baja Blast. That is the shit! That's one reason I go to Taco Bell. That and the tacos. And also the nachos. They serve good shit, man. And no, I never get any stomach issues from that. Chad, thanks. Oh, Cherry Coke Zero, that's nice to know, Wolfson. Yeah, thanks for the snuts love, Bouchon. Okay, Booch. I'm almost done with this quest. I swear, man, this quest on my paladin took me over a fucking hour to do. Because it's so grindy. And hey, on the bright side, I'm getting a lot of skins. I'm gonna sell these in the auction house for sure. Make a lot of bank. And there, I'm done with that quest. Yay! Time to go back to Gadgetson. I stopped leveling my shaman. Felt like I had to drink after every mob I killed. Don't worry. Don't give up, Wolfson. Just get him to 62 and you'll get water shield. I swear, that's... that's where it's gonna be a breeze from then on.
I stopped leveling my shaman, felt like I had to drink after every mob I killed. Don't worry, don't give up, Wolfson. Just get him to 62 and you'll get water shield. I swear, that's where it's gonna be a breeze from then on.
Holy skips, Batman. Yeah, I don't know why I always jump whenever I do this. Must be related to my autism or something.
Holy skips, Batman.
Oh, wait, are you referring to the lag? Yeah, that might just be an OBS issue or a computer issue. I'll have to check. I'm looking at my, encoding's overloaded. It said to consider turning down video settings or using a faster encoder. Yeah, let me get to Gadgetson first and then I'll, see to that. Okay, video output's currently active. I'll have to wait till after I turn off the stream. Sorry, dude. Unless you want me to pause the stream now, turn down some settings, and then,
Okay, video output's currently active. I'll have to wait till after I turn off the stream. Sorry, dude.
I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Nah, you're fine. Yeah. Thanks for the tip.
Nah, you're fine. Yeah, yeah.
Thanks for the tip.
Oh, if any of you's wondering where the moderation is, well, aside from me, of course, I did today add some streamers I follow as moderators to my channel. You know, so in case you ever watch, I'll have some active mods. Ah, Dunmoreau music. It's cool, ain't it? Isn't it? Okay, be right back, chat. I'm gonna make myself some ravioli and have a soda for dinner. And hey, the soda's gonna help with my sore throat.
VoD.
Okay, I'm back. Oh yeah, to let you guys know, I unfortunately do not have a solid-state drive on this computer. Well, I might be getting a job soon, and I also have a car. So hopefully, I can make enough money to get a new computer with a solid-state drive and a bunch of more desirable settings. And speaking of that, it's my computer's also the one reason I quit. It's also one of the reasons I quit playing retail, because it's god awful. It takes so long to load into everything. That's just one character. I know you're saying that, Wolfson, but it is what it is. If I don't get a job, what am I gonna do with my life? Oh, good, now the Zeppelin's leaving. Why does it always take so long for it to do that? I'm gonna have a Kara raid tonight. Hopefully I get some good loot. I mainly just need Skulkers, Greaves, that ring from Prince Malcazar. And I wouldn't mind the bow, but I imagine we'll have a hunter. And also, and some other thing, I don't know. Hey, Booch, did I already ask you why you have, two rogues on your account? Oh, so you can play more arenas. That's nice. And all I can do is wait. And I can do my stealth farm 2 times an hour. What's that? What is your stealth farm? Can you DM me in Discord instead? Because apparently that link got, asterisked. Let me fix that real quick. Okay, I got it. Okay, post it again, Booch. Sorry. Just eating this tasty ravioli. Chef Boyardee's ravioli is the best ravioli, hands down. It's not up for debate. I mean, you can make an argument about all you want, but I will adamantly declare that Chef Boyardee ravioli is the best ravioli, period. Okay, it's one of those stupid guys who try to post things for an overpriced item. Let me fix that. Okay, guys, I think I'm gonna end it there for now. Let's see if I can raid a bean. So yeah, peace, guys, and go watch Bean.
Peace, guys. Go watch Bean.